Thursday night, South Dakota State secured its ninth Summit League regular season title in 12 years, and that's tied for the most in conference history. So some would ask, what is the motivation for today's regular season finale? Well, the only league team the Jacks haven't beaten is today's opposition. South Dakota State visits North Dakota State. It's the 238th meeting between these I-29 rivals. Your friends at Pioneer, thank you, Farmers. Jacks win the tap, easily right of the key, puts up a three and hits it off the Luke Apple feed. Ball as we return to action, Apple up top. Left baseline, Mayo, fadeaway jumper, good. The Jacks have started 7 of 8 from the field. It's 15-10 Jacks, 13:35 in the first, easily. Back to the rim on the left angle, up top, Moore's a deep high arcing three and he swished it. Waddles to the head of the key. Now he had it stripped, stole it away. Kalen Gary will go all the way in. Right-hand layup, good for two. Mayo using Kyle the third for a screen. A step back, three against Jakari White on its way and in. He'll wrap a bounce pass into Morgan. Dribbling on Apple, spinning in the lane. Gary comes for the double, stripped it away. Mayo the steal, six buys and turnovers. Mayo in transition, here's Apple exploding baseline, spinning to the 10, splits two defenders and lays it in for two. 7 to shoot, Mayo between his legs, crosses over Miller, lane right on the drive, high off glass, good and a foul. Back to the board, 7 feet from the rim, out top Barnhart, high arcing three, and it rolls in for the 7-footer out of Lenexa, Kansas. Mayo, screen from Kyle the third, way out left side, a 35-foot three, and it's good. Stolen by Mayo, that's 8 turnovers for the Bison. Barnhart, alley-oop, Kyle the third. An explosive jackrabbit run of 18 in a row forces an NDSU timeout. Jacks a 45-25 lead, 155 and a half Mayo. Right wing Barnhart for three. He hits another. Spins on Mayo to the left angle. Pass out top, tipped by Easley. He gets the steal. 2-on-1 with Gary. Easley flips it over his head to Gary, who slams it home. Mims to the right angle, bounce pass, right block, Kyle the third. Back to the rim against Morgan, 3 left-hand dribble, spins baseline, and the right-hand hook good. Deflected by Easley, Mayo the steal. He'll race White all the way in, lay it up, reverse off the glass, good for two. He'll hand to Mayo, back to the right side to Easley, screen from Apple, Easley won't use it, center of the lane, right-hander high off glass, Easley for two more. Mims up top. Shovels it off, right wing to Apple, guarded by Feddersen. Apple spinning down the lane, right-hander off glass is good as both Feddersen and Morgan went down. Out top, Apple fakes a three with 10 to shoot, a between the legs dribble, drives on Feddersen, falling away. High off glass, what a shot, Luke Apple. Wing left, it's Mims, 8 to shoot. Left block, Kyle the third, spinning on Morgan, spins again, leans around, right hand throwdown! South Dakota State rounds out the regular season with back-to-back wins in North Dakota to clinch an outright regular season Summit League championship. The Jackrabbits dominate North Dakota State in Fargo, winning it 78-61.